Mm. Oh, so good. Ah, my favorite flavor. Wait, how do they know what my favorite flavor is?
You silly human. Nowadays, your phone knows you better than yourself.
Yeah, like that time I used my phone to buy you food and all your preferences saved to my phone. Now I keep getting adverts for your favorite food.
Okay, I was wondering why I've been fed with similar tasting dinner recently and getting fatter day by day.
Yeah, but I just don't understand these ads.
See, eating too much chips makes you stupid. This is easy. To protect your data privacy, Huawei Phone has this disable ads function. After you turn on this function, sellers will not be able to track your real ID to study your data and recommend things based on your preferences. In the latest version after EMUI 10, sellers will not be able to read your IMEI, which is the code in every phone, to collect and label personal data for them to analyze and send you targeted ads.
Okay, so I won't get any more ads then?
You'll still receive ads, but not ads based on your previous searches and purchases.
Okay, at least I won't get ads based on your favorite food. We can get something different.
Dinner time now? Yes.